Might need a wash soon. You need to be pet. Guess I got some overlapping worked out hours. Got a break. For the rabbits, okay. My soul's feeling so hell's hot for good reason, so please. You change the employee hours so they don't overlap again. Unless I'm only meant to have one employee at the moment. Okay, you happy? Shut up, game. Oh, you're an interesting looking fish. How the hell are you meant to dodge anything with fins that big? Come on, boy. Take you outside and we'll give you a wash afterwards, I think. Please don't dig any holes while I'm doing this. Yep. That's so much shampoo, it really is. Rubber dub just relaxing in the tub. you go. Look at you. Let's clean that up. Hi. Oh god, that triggered my cat. There are no other cats here, cat. Relax. Chill out. Right there on the booty, on the booty, on the booty. You're a hungry one, aren't you? Do we have any new creatures on our schedule? Sage and Ellie. Okay. Got 2 days left on Leia, Marley in 3, Judge and Hannah going 4. We're Marley and Marley. We can take a dog reservation actually, so we can put dogs back on the schedule. This is swanky business, yeah. Ain't it just? How you doing, Puff? Sure everybody's happy. Very inviting. Well, I didn't design it. This isn't free play. We're doing challenge modes, which we get sent from pet hotel to pet hotel, trying to fix up the business, as it were. And Reputation Starstorm, done that. Get back animals in good condition. Failed that one so far. Storm weather in 2 days. Don't like that. You're good. Oh, you're destroying that mouse. Fuck him up. Get him. Rubber hot dog? There you go, there's a toy for you there. You forgot your funny dog poo. What funny dog poo? Is there a toy for rabbits? What's about to take a laser for cats? Microwave coffee machine. Oh my god, who knows? That do anything? Nope. Let's get this for the other dog room. Let's clean these. I don't know what the next dog might be allergic to, if anything. But I don't want having duck products in that if they're allergic to duck. Hi. My cat does not like that sound. It's a salmon. And Savata. Yeah, I thought this might getting dirty. Should have cleaned it earlier when I was cleaning the other one. Does this dog need to go to the loo or anything? Loves being scratched on the head. Look at that tail. Look at that tail. End the day. Someone to help me out with actually taking care of animals. Sage, okay, cool. Oh, she's already taken over, cool. I'll go check on boy. He needs to go poop. Be with you in a second. You're good. You would try and dig a hole, you little shit. Sup, Sage? Now, does Sage have any dietary restrictions? Loves duck. Troublemaker. Why did I hit clean? Oh, you goofy boy. Remember not to give duck to the other one because I think they're allergic or hate it. You're not doing all right. Let's play with you guys a little bit. Wait, who fed you? What? Who fed you? I didn't feed you. When your fish isn't a peanut. Oh. How you doing, Pat? Oh, no, don't feed. Play. Let's get them to 20 and they'll be fine. Don't crack achievement. Fish is so beta. Okay. Don't give your fish crack. No, it was just a weird achievement. Let's just play this fish game 10 times and we got that. Right, you, my man. Fill up with water. Get some of that food. Get to that full green, there we go. On the phone with the tax people. What? Okay. Sounds interesting, Pat. Overrides you with add-ons that you don't want. That's mood. Oh damn. That dog is honestly terrifying at first sight. Oh, you like the butt scratch, do you? Mm-hmm. Very much more like my cat. Go take a break. So yeah, Ali goes back tomorrow. You gotta make extra sure. Oh no, that's just the number. It's here, it's Leah goes back. Can you get a crocodile? No, not that I'm aware of. Never smile at a crocodile. Animal massage table. No? Okay, never mind then. Oh, you're out of your food? Okay. That was petting. You can get a quick little booty scratch. Pour food in. Ooh. Gotta keep everything green. You're doing good today. We need some lovin'. Give me all your loving, all your hugs and kisses too. Do 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 do. Give me all your loving, don't give up until you're through. Just need emptying. My cat freaks out every time. Hey, don't look at me like that, it's not my fault. When you have a scratch post, you're good. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, you need some water. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're pretty on top of things at the moment. Is there nothing but rain? Are we in the UK? Like, since we got here, this bloody place, it's been raining and thundering. We've had any sunshine? Yeah, at a distance, you can really just tell. Need a lot of loving. Better. See. Well, that they'll take care of themselves. Vocalize a lot. Yeah, we realize that. Needs to go poop here soon. Can a turtle even feel that if you're touching the back, like the shell? Can they feel that? I don't know if they have any nerve endings there or anything like that. And we've got a scratch post, so that's kind of... Yeah, fuck it up. Do 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 do. Oh, excuse me. Go take a break, will you? Hey, mostly happy here. It is adorable that they fold the ears back. Edit costs. Bunny terrarium, is that what they're called? Wow, we got a 1-star rating. Look, it's not my fault. The full day before we handed in that pet, that was really scared of thunder. It was nothing but thunder. Come on now. Excuse me, blimey, really. Do you think? Give you some privacy. Another one likes getting head scratches. There go. There's a water. My set reception is left for the day. We've got a dog coming tomorrow, okay. Hates getting wet. Makes a lot of water. Yeah, I can't, sorry.